I don't know if I like being an adult. I think that's what it is. Being an adult is scary. I miss how simple it was to be a kid. Like, the questions we had as kids were so much easier to answer. Like, I miss when the biggest question you had to answer for as a kid was, what was your favorite animal? Huge question. You'd have a good animal. Growing up, my favorite animal was the panda. Yeah, I love pandas. But I learned really early that pandas were endangered and might go extinct, and I got really sad. But now that I'm older, fuck it. I don't need pandas anymore. Because even though pandas might be going away, pandas don't really do anything to help themselves. And I can't support that behavior, you know what I mean? Psychology 101, that's enabling. I give money sometimes to help pandas, but every time I give them money, I feel like I'm giving them a handout. Or as they call them, pandouts. And I can't keep doing that. There's my pun crowd. I love pandas, but as a species, they have a lot of problems. But as an American, I kind of get that. That makes sense to me. This is a great country, but we have a lot of problems here too. That's why I think pandas are the most American animal. Right? Like, even though they're not from America, that almost makes them more American, that they're not from America. But they're also black, white, and Asian. Like, how do you make that work? That's a melting pot bear if I ever saw one. Like, if you told me they also spoke Spanish, like, bring them in, we're reporting all these. These are American bears, and they can vote now. That's how important they are. Even though, you guys, our nation's symbol is the bald eagle, I feel like our nation's spirit animal is the panda. Like, if America really was an animal, it would totally be a panda. You know, because they're obese. Their colors are segregated. And all of their wealth is in China. That was fun.